you have been hurt forever, we're too proud to hold.